Why is it important for students to learn to think entrepreneurially? Well, I think it's the way that we have to encourage our students to think nowadays. If we really do want our research that comes out of the academic setting to have an impact in the community, then we need to teach students how to not just develop the evidence, but figure out innovative ways to share that evidence.